Ashore from Volé Air Flight 180, which erupted shortly after a 9:25 p.m. takeoff from John F. Kennedy Airport in New York. There are no known survivors.